It's a beautiful part of the world, and so you can pick up this chorus, which is, when I die, bury me low, where I can hear the bonny tweed flow, a sweeter place I never will know than the Roman hills or the borders. Actually, the song was strangely enough written by a Glasgow man who wrote 3,000 songs about Glasgow and one about the borders. And I love the tune and I love the chorus, but I rewrote most of the verses. I've travelled far and wandered wide. I've seen the Hudson and the Clyde. I've courted by Loch Lomond's side. But I dearly love the borders. When I die, bury me low, where I can hear the bonny tweed flow. A sweeter sound I never will know than the rolling hills or the borders. Or to Eildon slopes or Whinny Knowes, to Bray or Clough where the heather grows, that's where my wandering heart still goes, back to the hills or the borders. Bury me low, where I can hear the bonny tweed flow. A sweeter place I never will know than the Roman hills or the borders. Or to Ettrick side, or Yarrow side, where the ghosts or the reavers they still ride. With the ballad heroes I will bide. Deep in the hills or the borders, when I die, bury me low, where I can hear the bonny tweed flow, a sweeter place I never will know than the rolling hills or the borders. So promise me that when I die, you'll spread my dust where the curlews cry. On Lammermuir or Moorfoot High, deep in the hills or the borders. When I die, bury me low, where I can hear the bonny tweed flow. A sweeter place I never will know than the rolling hills or the borders. When I die, bury me low, in the rolling hills or the borders. A nice song. Love that.